Hi, hello. Sorry, I was fixing the mic. If you want the sound, no fade is down description. Other than that, let's see if this island is evil. And I think it is because you know he literally his mom maybe. She literally sent him. You can say another island. When he was a baby, which means this island is not safe. Oh, let's see. Hope it's not safe. Was loud. Okay, Bollywood director. Are you sure? Well, don't be sure, maybe. What if they know how to fight, huh? Or have guns? Okay, come on! I'm holding! Fuck, stupid opening. I can't. Ray of despair, ray of hope. Ray of shut up. Sorry. What the hell? Ha! Mentalist. You're a babe. The amazing part. Let's see. Oh. 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 A dick? I like Taijo. Wait, his name is... Yeah. Okay, why didn't you tell anyone? What the f-
Hey, let's see.
How are you seeing it? Oh. Okay. Wait. What a fucking minute. Are you telling me that there were people in this island and then something again made them all stone? Is this what he's saying? On habit, yeah. It was only way later that people came here. When were those statues Ginru saw proof? Shit. Now. What the hell is Cinco is? Wait, what? Wait, what the f- what the f- Oh shit, what the f- No! Seiko! Wow, f- Ah, fuck. This is not normal, which means if the beam literally attack people like this, which mean maybe what if Japan the only place got I can't allow that is make wait what the f- that means someone actually is beaming everyone. Okay, damn it, I don't know. Oh! Well...
Smart. Neat. Yeah.
You're a baby. Yeah.
Oh, what the f-
Really? What if you all got okay. La poop. Scientists invest okay. Blah. Well, what the, how did he have that flashlight? Okay, never mind. What? Don't ask.
Okay. What? They're not Conan. Okay. You gotta fly there. Yeah. I'm pretty sure human can jump and fly. Like that. No. Your mom. Okay, who knows? Hey, that curves though. Okay. Wait, I'm confused. Who are those? Oh, I thought for a second this was Cinco and Zaz. What the f- Say no. Oh, okay. Oh. 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 Wait, tell me the fucking green beam is in here in this island? Okay, we done it. The hell? What? I died. He did now. Ah, come on. Why don't need it? Okay. Wait, what? She... Oh, he couldn't lie. Oh, come on, I would have taken that action. Oh, so they hate him. Okay. Now, what the f- Why? They don't look evil. The fuck? Oh! Oh! Okay, I hope the show doesn't go a dumb way. I really hope so. It really started to really amazing in the beginning, and now I feel like I don't know, I really don't know. I am confused about the story in a way. Okay, I just hope the story still be up to what it is. Yeah, I know a lot of shows always start so effing amazing and then end up so effing garbage. Okay. But I hope this keep what it was, and I'm gonna be honest, this season
there was a lack of a lot of stuff that in the one before and before had. There was a lot of stuff like you feel like, yeah, I just move on. Yeah, yeah, just this and that. Yeah, like there is the word move on. Yes, for the next part, next part. I don't know. I feel like most of the stuff there not was just it was fun seeing it. And everyone do this and that. This one feels like more I don't know. I hope there is a goal in the end or something. Can be cool. Because I believe they're just reviving everyone and then civilization come back, maybe that will be the ending. So like it's not far from that. But we see how this beam, it was here. I don't think so. It really beamed the whole world. And it could be not. It could be not. It couldn't. What if? What? What if? Okay. This whole place is sealed as you're all inside it and they are actually watching, like there's people watch them. And see how they actually survive. Wow! Imagine if it was like this. Like actually the whole world didn't get stoned or something like that. So just a few. Wait, but what about the people from space? Okay, I don't know. So if you want the sound on no fade, is down description. And that's thank you all for watching, thank you all for being here, and see y'all in the next one.